Hi viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Here the latest trending video on social media. Mark for creation and take out join the record. Splitting his bike in half during German MotoGP practice. But both driver managed to walk away from incident. Michael Marquez was involved in a huge collision at the German MotoGP practice. During a fast lap, the SUV Honda failed and voluntarily collided with Johan Zarco. Both riders walked away.